crusty, full on bit of it, which I love so much.
I'm a library girl.
Not my style, but.
And all of my memories came through.
Hi, beautiful people. How are you?
Hi, guys. How are we doing? How are you doing? I'm good. Life has just been busy. Exams are over. It's been like a month, exams are over. I was just chilling, doing nothing. But now, I'm back. So I've been wanting to do this video for a very long time. I asked Carmela, Rasita, Aneri, Nitya and Suha, and all of my girlies came through. Let's keep in mind, this was filmed back in March. I know, it's been quite a while. It's filmed back in March and I did not do a whole week of outfits because I had like work as well, so like kind of got busy, so I did not have time in the morning to do it. So like I took it out in breaks and filmed it over 2 weeks. Quite some out of comfort zone dresses and outfits, and overall amazing vibes. All of my girls came through and they gave me such variety of outfits to wear. I was like, you think I can put it off? Anyways, let's get on with the video. I really hope you enjoy this and let's just roll into the clips. Carmela wanted me to wear brown pants, something with brown, and I was like, girly, I don't have brown pants. Only pants I wear are jeans, and I only have blue and black. And then I was like, wait, I have a skirt that kind of looks like, you know, those academic dark academia vibes, but it's my mom's. I can borrow it for sure. So she was like, okay, wear that skirt. And then I sent her like skirt outfit ideas, and then she was like, yeah, this, like this, wear gold jewelry and wear like red lipstick as well, and your outfit is ready. Guys, I feel like I'm a library girl who's studying 24/7, but that's not the case at all whatsoever. But I feel like I don't know, I just like radiate this vibe and energy. I just feel good from inside for some reason. I love this outfit. Thank you, Carmela. I'm actually gonna go meet her right now. I have been waiting for her to come back from Philippines for a month and a half, and she's finally back. She came back last week, but we had reading week, so yeah, she's in uni right now, so I'm leaving, and let's get this day started. Look who's here, and look what you got me.
She got me a whole tote bag full of things.
Sweet.
The vibes are not it, but then, oh my god, it's so. Oh my god. I think I've tried these before.
Yeah, it's like sour. These are really good. Like, what would I give them banana? These are candy.
Sweet. Want one?
It's okay. I have more.
Hey. If they can't take, couldn't see it. Hi everybody, so today we're gonna do Aneri's look. I feel personally Aneri has just like this travel blogger aesthetic, and she sent me so many options of like that aesthetic, but I feel like the closest that I can do is the first one she sent me. It's like a tennis skirt with like a shirt inside, I guess, or like the fake collar thing with a sweater on top and white shoes. I don't actually own a tennis skirt, but I do own a white skirt, so I guess it's okay. I don't want to buy like too many things for this. And I don't have this yellow hoodie. Again, borrowed my mom's red hoodie. A sweater. It's a sweater, yeah. This is like a full-on winter fit, which I love so much. I know with a tennis skirt, it would have looked chef's kiss, but then like with this as well, it's such a fit. Don't mind the hair, or like I haven't even worn the shoes with them home. I'm gonna go out later, but like, What?
Endless roads to the horizon. Past the oasis, it's all behind ya. Mirage.
I'm scared about this look. A little bit more extra, because this girl, Rakshita, okay, she works in fashion. So like, I kind of like knew she was gonna give me something which is really not my style. And she was like, you know what? I'm gonna give you eagle. I am everything but an eagle, okay? Like, my style is not even close to an eagle. It's like very super cutesy, funsy, you know? Girl style, I would say. I don't know how to describe my style, but I would not say I'm an eagle, for sure. This woman, okay, she wants me to wear full sleeves top and then a loose graphic t-shirt underneath, mini skirt and edgy stocking if you can. Stocking is main. I did not own stocking before this. I had to go buy myself some stockings because she was like, stocking is the main, you have to have it. I don't have edgy stocking, I just have plain stocking.
My love language is your love and affection.
Earrings I like, but then I don't have like the stacking jewelry or rings to complement this look. Luckily my nail paint goes with the lipstick, so that's great. But other than that, I don't have too much of like the jewelry to put on, so the earrings would have to speak for itself. But yeah, I like this look. It's not my style, but
another lazy afternoon.
So, Nitya, that girl thought that I would actually go and buy dresses. No, okay. She sent me a lot of different styles, and one of them were like the sweater and a girl wearing jeans, and like a sweater and jeans kind of vibe. And I was like, I've seen that sweater in H&M. I went there, I got the sweater, and I was like, okay, this is the closest I could do. Yeah, okay, so let's go see what the actual look was.
I can stay inside and tap away inside. Oh, make today just a little less mundane. Oh, I can stay inside and tap away inside. Oh, take today, oh, doesn't it? The rain.
Hair looks crusty, face looks crusty, but we're gonna transform that. So this is the final look, guys. Suha's look. Most ambitious one out of everything. Like, everybody else gave me like regular looks to do, but Suha, girl, she thinks I could do a lot, but I can't. So this is like whatever she gave, it's like the Walmart version of the look.
Hello. So for Ritu's outfit, I'm emulating like Harry Styles, Taylor Swift, and Billie Eilish, because I know that I love these people, and I also know Ritu loves them. So I was just thinking maybe like emulating that style, or those looks would be fun. And obviously the expectation is not to like copy those outfits, but more so like follow their style. And I shall update you when I have certain looks in mind, but this is where I'm starting now. So see you. As I'm looking at Harry Styles' outfits, I was really inspired by his Vogue photo shoot, and I'm gonna ask Ritu to do the dress, because I feel like I've seen her in dresses and stuff like that. But instead doing like, I shall insert photos, but instead asking her to do this look where he was laying down on a bike is so cool, because it's like a red, like not a trench coat but a coat, and like pants which also have patterns in them. So I love that look personally,
and it's also winter, so it makes sense.
I loved all of the looks, honestly speaking, but if I had to choose a favorite, I would choose the eagle look, because I think never worn stockings in my life, and I don't know, that stocking just gave me a boost of confidence, I'd say. I don't know, but like it was fun. That kind of like vibe I've never worn, so like I want to explore that side more. And even like Dark Academia, that style is like so good, but I don't have like brown clothes, so I would need to, I'm trying to invest in like brown pants and like a little bit more jewelry to spice up my outfits. And definitely, you know, it showed me what other styles I could do, because mine is like a basic style and I like try to do like the trendy stuff, but then not trendy stuff is also so cool. But yeah, also, how cute is this avocado? How cute is this avocado? Come on. Yeah, okay, anyways, I really hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching. I love you loads. Stay safe and show yourself some love. Be kind. Peace out. Bye. You're too far away from me to get my name in. Someone keeps blocking my way.